Hey, what's going on, guys? Keith Carpenter back here with another video. I wanted to make this video to show you something we call the Realtor Friend Maker, okay? It's basically a simple 2-3-page funnel, whatever you want it to be. And it essentially allows you to go out and make friends, right? I mean, we all know that a high referring real estate partner, a realtor or somebody in the industry that refers a lot of clients to you is a lot more valuable at the end of the day than just a one-off customer, right? So I think not enough attention is paid most of the time I see to this building of the network, right? Helping other people. I remember back in the day going to Chamber of Commerce events when I was in the mortgage industry. And I was young and I just really distinctly remember thinking to myself, how am I supposed to do this, right? How am I supposed to, I don't have anything to give, it didn't feel like, right? Like you feel like you're looking for business, right? You're always like, I don't know, trying to hand your card out, hoping that they've got a deal in the wings for you type of thing, right? If you know what I mean, you know what I mean. But at the end of the day, I wish I would have had a system of generating leads, of helping real estate partners, because I bumped into so many of them, bringing something to them and saying, hey, let me help you generate leads online, right? Right now, you're giving away your listing information with all the pictures and all the information. You're just kind of giving it away when you could simply put it behind an opt-in, gather that lead and then nurture that lead, knowing full well that just because they visited and looked at this particular listing page doesn't mean they're going to buy, right? Especially if you don't keep in contact with them or don't have a way to keep in contact with them. So this particular funnel, let's open this up. Now, this is really just a simple little landing page, right? If they like the home, they like the home. So you take a very attractive picture of the house. You say, hey, could this be your dream home, right? Maybe, maybe not. Imagine coming home to this beautiful house in Boulder, right? Fabulous residence, 6 bedrooms, 5 baths, etc. Just a little bit of information and then get instant access to the price and pictures of this property, okay? So if you put your name and information in here, just go like this, okay? And if I enter my information in here and I hit yes, send me the details. Okay. What's going to happen is this is just going to go ahead and bring me right to the next page with all of the information for the property, right? So you've got, and what's really important here is this is like a page for your real estate agent friend, right? This is like their page where now you can do whatever you want here, right? Text for information. So you can put their text number in here. You can put their logo and brand it for them if you want. The gallery with all the pictures can be down here. We have gallery widgets and things we can use. But we kind of lay it out like, oh, wow, that's beautiful. This is typical stuff you'd see on an MLS listing a lot of times, right? But most places, at least right now, the market's pretty good, right? There's not a lot of inventory. And you know what? You need to build a list, right? Try things like this, not just, helping real estate partners, but yourself try getting opt-ins, right? Try getting people to give you their information if you're not doing it right now, right? On an ongoing basis, and then follow up and nurture them. So this page is very cool, has all the information that you'd want here, has the price, the layout, the floor plan, that you can put a picture of the loan officer in here. And then down here, you can have a calendar, right? This is totally optional, but you could do this for a partner, is just let them have a calendar that syncs to the Google calendar rather, right? Then if they want to, or let them put their calendar in here if they're using a calendar link, and now they can start getting people to book on their calendar to see this property, right? All from this little 2-page funnel, right? Text message, schedule link, that's what this is about. It's a friend maker, right? So it's a 2-page funnel. It could be re-engineered slightly if you wanted to, but at the end of the day, if I went to you, you go to a realtor friend and say, hey, you do anything online? You do any digital marketing? You building a list? Are you, no, I'm not doing any of that. Wow. You got to do that, right? And that now you become the person that like people start, I got to follow this guy. Like, what's this guy doing? He's got some good stuff going on, right? So this stuff isn't brand new, but for most real estate agents, it's not well known. There's systems out there that are trying to make this easy and they're trying to make systems that will be super mortgage related. I get that, right? And that's great. I think those systems are phenomenal. What I'm talking about is direct response marketing. That's all I care about, right? I'm not talking about processing mortgages like Calyx Point or Encompass, which are the ones I remember from back in the day. I'm talking about lead generation, nurturing, and closing more mortgages as a result of having a marketing machine that brings people into your list and then follows up with them automatically, period. And then once you become an embracer of this particular type of technology, now all of a sudden other people in the industry want to hear from you, right? Maybe you're talking at an event, right? Maybe you're talking about digital marketing in the real estate industry at an event, and that helps bring more business, right? There's so many opportunities, but the one thing I know for sure is that digital marketing is not going anywhere, right? It's only getting more, you know, it's increasing all the time. People are starting to embrace it. Your competitors are starting to embrace it. So you either got to embrace it, and if you're watching this video right now, you're probably interested in digital marketing and getting leads and building a machine and having people come in every day on autopilot, right? Or maybe you have all the leads you need, but you're just not nurturing, right? You just don't have a nurture sequence in place that properly keeps you top of mind without you having to do anything, right? Do it once. It's like that Ron Popeil guy, right? Set it and forget it. It's true. You know, you set it up, forget it, and let it run, you know, and it works really, really well. You all have the intentions of sending little one-off messages here and there to people in your pipeline, but you don't do it, right? Here and there, maybe you do, but on a whole, it needs to be done on a regular basis automatically. So anyway, I don't want to go on and on. This realtor friend maker funnel here is perfect if you want to go out and start building relationships. Now you may be wondering, actually, before I go, you may be wondering, well, what happens after they opt in? How does all that work? Well, if we go to automations and we come down to the friend maker single listing here, we have this ability to add it to a pipeline. And then we have the ability to notify your real estate partner when somebody has responded to a campaign, because right here, campaigns, let's go to the friend maker. Okay, this particular campaign right here, this is a pretty extensive campaign. Okay, this thing's gonna run for your friend or your partner, and it's just gonna keep running, right? With the sole intention of just getting them to respond, right? And that's it. And usually these campaigns will stop on response. So once they do respond, the campaign stops, and then your real estate partner can go and pick up the conversation and go from there. So this stuff's all the ability to build it inside of Market Chief. It's a blank slate, really, with a bunch of made mortgage specific snapshots and automations and campaigns that we have. But at the end of the day, it's really, you can build what you need right from the ground up correctly. If you've done automation in the past, you know it can get crazy, right? You have to strategize this stuff properly because things can start to go haywire if you don't think it through correctly from the beginning. So I would say, just like building a high-rise building, building a marketing machine needs to have that same mindset in terms of planning. If you wanted to operate long-term. So that's what we bring to the table. We can help you with that in a few different ways. So if you're interested in using Market Chief, using this to bring more leads into your business, help real estate partners out, become, you know, a more go-to person because of your value you bring to the table, or you just want to nurture the leads that you have right now and keep in front of them, whatever it is, get in touch with us, schedule a call, check out the demo, do whatever you got to do. We're here to help you get more leads, close more loans, and just have more fun, right? Things are more fun when you have more time and things are automated, right? Time is key, right? That's what we're trying to give back to you, is your time, at the same time giving you more profit. Couldn't ask for more. So that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video, and we'll be here if you have any questions. Take care.